Shankar G. Shirur. A very warm welcome to you, sir.
Good afternoon. I represent Scalabs Technologies. I'm Ravi Shankar. I'm one of the co-founders. We at Scalabs, we are focusing on developing IoT-based solutions. And as you heard Ritu speaking and Deepak, IoT by itself is not a solution, okay? I mean, you have to find users who can, who have some problems, which can be solved using IoT. Then the customers will start buying those. Our focus has been applying IoT into dairy industry. We focus on the upstream of the dairy industry. Milk, if you consider as a crop, is the biggest crop in the world. India's 4% of GDP is milk. 7% of GDP is dairy industry. I mean, if you consider cows and animal health care, feed fodder and everything, about 7% of India's GDP is dairy industry. And that is the most neglected part. I mean, we as consumers get to see milk or ice cream or curds in packet, but the source of the milk from the villages is a very neglected area. So our focus is putting sensors in the villages, starting from cows till the milk reaches the processing center, to track that as a supply chain. What are the inefficiencies in that supply chain? How can we help the farmers to produce better milk, better quality milk, get more yield from cows? How can you help the dairy companies like Amul or KMF or Hatson or Paras to get better realization per liter of milk? How we as consumers can get better quality milk, not just something that looks white, and how we as a nation gain better. So our focus has been on this in the last 7 years. When we started working, we thought, dairy will solve it in 6 months and get on to bigger things in life. And then the dairy industry started opening in front of our eyes how big it is. And today our focus is purely on dairy at the moment, at least. Although, as Deepak said, we have built our platform expandable. It could be expanded into cold chain for fruits, vegetables or other things. Our focus purely is on dairy at the moment. We are in about 15,000 villages all over India in 12 states. We get about 5% of India's organized sector milk through our cloud system, through IoT-based systems that we have deployed in villages every day. And our customers love us. They keep us busy. We are fully on the right track at the moment.